Hello guys, this is Grandmaster Kaiba. Thank you very much for visiting my channel. Today, I'm bringing you the first edition, the one and only Revival Jam. And everybody remembers this card from the anime. Everybody remembers it because Yugi was going against Mime and, you know, he went ahead and took out this card and he kept attacking him and it kept reviving. But, you know, in the real world, this card basically, it says when it's sent to the graveyard as a result of battle, you could go ahead and special summon it and face up defense position during your next standby phase if you pay 1,000 life points. Now you gotta go ahead and declare that. So, and basically you cannot go ahead and change this position during the same turn that is special summoned that way. So as you can see, the effect in the real world is not as good. You have to pay life points, but you know, it's a very cool card. Everybody knows it. 4 level start, 1500 attack, 500 defense. Here you guys have it, Revival Jam. If you like it, like the video. Thank you for subscribing. Stay tuned.